One day, in China, a group of volunteers from PPD visited children with leukemia. They read stories, played games, and painted colorful kites. "Why are we making kites when we can't go outside?" a child asked. The volunteer smiled. "For when you're better, of course. We'll go outside and fly them together." That day, PPD gave children hope. In Bulgaria, our volunteers spent a day planting flowers, pruning trees, and tending to the garden in a hospital courtyard where patients come to recover, reflect, and find peace. That day, PPD gave patients comfort. Across the sea in the United States, another set of our employees spent a morning creating holiday cheer for people living with HIV/AIDS. They wrote personal notes and added them to meals that were hand-delivered. That day, PPD gave a personal connection when people needed it most. In the Philippines, employees from PPD hosted a party to celebrate the little heroes at a children's hospital. The boys and girls' faces lit up with joy with every book they read and picture they drew together. That day, PPD gave encouragement to young heroes. In Argentina, our employees honored a special girl named Celeste, who wrote a book about having leukemia to help other children experiencing the same ordeal. They read Celeste's book to hospitalized children and donated hundreds of copies to share with young cancer patients just like her. That day, PPD gave support to Celeste and so many others like her. All around the world, PPD employees are known for making a difference, from the work they do each day to their outreach to communities. But what they share with others, hope, comfort, connection, encouragement, support, is given back to them in more ways than they can ever imagine. And it drives each of them all around the world to fulfill their mission, to improve the health and the lives of others. PPD, where passion meets purpose.